Sound up there?
Yes, I heard it. Get ready.
Is it hiding?
Fantastic finish.
Train on top of the left. This doesn't look easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
I think that lift was probably used to clean the train cars. How about we use the control panel to go across? The exit's on that side. There's something written on the train. I can't make it out through the dust.
Let me try.
It might be related to the code. Spray some more. I'm detecting a core signal coming from below. I'm thinking we're gonna need to cut through the sewer system.
Another sewer. I'd like to avoid getting wet.
This transportation network was built on top of the sewer system. If you don't like it, we can always find another way. What was that sound?
It isn't normal. Why is that sound coming from the Airborne Squad channel?
Naytiba shouldn't be able to hack communication lines.
Huh? That sound and the negative pattern from the Alpha Corps match!
What the hell? What exactly is happening down there?
We'll have to find out ourselves. Let's hurry. This area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left, or down that ladder. Should we take a look at that path first?
Yeah!
moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs.
There's water flowing.
A floodgate in the sewers.
We just need to find a way to open this door.
Found it! The floodgate controller. Hear that? Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. Expected as much. Can you get to where the hazard lights are flashing?
More swimming. It's like we're just going around in circles.
Don't worry. I'm keeping track of our steps.
Contaminated a non-living thing. Are the Naytibas going through a change?